Hello, in this question here we are given this compound. So in the first part here we need to find out this IUPAC name. For this IUPAC name first we need to find out this long